beautiful Tiara girls that this is the first time they've done this makeup on their own. And I would like to ask them how they feel doing their own makeup. Anshika?
Hi, I'm Anshika Singh, and we are here at the Tiara. And yes, we did our no makeup makeup look, which was a very neutral look. We did some gold eyeshadow, and we did a very nude lip. And one challenge that I had was that my lipstick was a little too pink, so next time I know what to do in more nude color to really bring out that no makeup makeup look.
What was the special challenge you had?
Yeah, it was definitely the lipstick. I could have gone like a shade lighter, a little bit more nude, because if you, you know, do more of a pigmented color, then it kind of takes away from the whole no makeup makeup look.
So is this a problem that sometimes some of us feel that our Indian skin doesn't really, you know, look good with a nude lip pencil or a lipstick and we need to go darker?
Yeah, I feel like that is definitely a misconception with people of Indian skin. We think that we won't look good with nude lips or light pink lips, but that's not true at all. It suits all skin tones, and I think it's perfect for no makeup makeup.
I've seen that a lot of people who come to me for training also go for very maroony, red lips. And for pageants, for everyday use, I think a no makeup makeup look. And if you ask the guys who are watching, I'm sure they'll tell you that they don't like girls with too much makeup on.
Yeah,
and that's
yeah.
because the makeup looks so cakey and so white and so. And so this is like a very neutral look we've done. There is a lot of makeup on,
yeah.
but it doesn't look like there's a lot of makeup on. So Ravina, would you like to tell us something about your makeup look?
Yeah, of course. Like, this is my third day Tiara, and I was really excited for this day because makeup was always a challenge for me. Like, I always struggled every time to what to do, how to do, and proper technique. But today when I did the complete makeup step by step, I really learned each and everything in a very proper way, in a very basic, from very basic way. So it has really helped me a lot, and I feel really good now that yes, I look very good in my makeup. So I'm really happy. Thanks a lot.
Let's hope that on your wedding you do your own makeup.
Yeah, I know makeup, I do very heavy makeup, and I am someone who loves to wear light makeup. So I would love to do my own makeup.
Bunny Karan says all the best to Alia. Alia, would you
Thank
like to say?
Thank you. He's my friend actually.
Gauri Anushka says the girls are looking so pretty. She's a Tiara girl.
Thank you so much.
And we miss you, Anushka. Yeah.
Yes,
your classmate
you.
Is here, Aishwarya.
Hi,
and Anandita Sethi says, I love your live sessions. Thank you, Anandita.
Thank you so much.
Right. So we have Alia, who's already like at the age of what? 16.
Yeah.
Breaking a lot of hearts. And she has a 95. How many
93.4.
Sounds like an FM radio channel. She has 93.4k followers on Instagram. She's an Instagram sensation, and we keep asking her for tips actually. And so Alia, would you like to tell us about your makeup today?
Yeah, I really love myself because basically I probably do heavy makeup in morning, but since I had done this no makeup makeup today, but I love the natural makeup. And yes, I got a problem with my lipstick, but yeah, I'll take care of that next time. And thank you, Tiara, for making me love this.
Thank you so much. And yeah, we have a message from Ishita Sood, who's a makeup artist and a Tiara girl. And she's saying, Anshika, you look great as always. Much love to you.
Love you and see you soon.
And Resu says, best luck, Alia. And Gayatri's friend, Krishna Shukla, also Tiara girl from the last batch, says, looking good, ladies.
Thank you,
Krishna. Okay, and we have Aishwarya. Aishwarya, would you like to tell us?
Hi, yes. So, as you know, we did this lovely no makeup look today, and it was amazing. And the best part is we were all having fun. There was music on, and we were like doing our makeup. And what we learned, I think, is contouring, because that is one of the most challenging parts of makeup. So, the whole blending and to do the contouring right, I think that is key. And we definitely learned that today. It's all about practice now.
I think Mrs. Ruby Sadangi, anybody's relative
hi,
here? Okay, your mama. She says hi, beta, to you. Okay.
Hi.
So say hi to auntie.
Hi.
Okay, and now we have I think that's Mrs. Deepshika Dikshit is Shivankita's mom. And she's online with us. Thank you, ma'am, for joining us. She's a very positive human being. And we're happy to have her. And Shivankita has also joined in now. Hi, Shivankita.
Hi, Shivankita.
Shivankita is Miss India Kolkata, FBB Femina Miss India Kolkata, and a Tiara girl. And so, and we have Rena Ronta, the hottie, joining us as well. We keep talking about her all the time in the class. And Resu says, Alia Didi, you look cute. And now we have Siddhi Idnani joining us. So I think all the Tiara girls, wherever they are somewhere with us today.
Yeah.
Okay, so yeah, can we come to you, Nimrit?
Yes, hi. So, like we were discussing how this makeup look just makes you feel very natural. And we literally spent so many hours learning from step to step, but it was so easy.
Yeah.
I mean, we had so much fun.
Yeah.
I think that's what matters the most, and that's exactly what Tiara gets to you. I mean, you have fun while learning.
That's great, and Shivankita echoes that sentiment. She says, "Hey girls, hope you're having enjoying and learning a lot." And I miss my Tiara days. Oh, come back, Shivankita, anytime. And Rena says hi to all of you.
Hi.
Yes, Shivani.
Hi. So.
You didn't say your classic hi. Can we have that hi?
That's it. I do this all the time. It's like you know, it's been very famous in my course, and Siddhi can tell you all.
So can you say hi again?
So I do that. Hi guys, I'm here for the second time, but I've always and always struggled with makeup, and even today I think I did, but then I'm really getting better at it, and I think I...
Shivani says say hi again. Siddhi says Shivani say hi again.
Okay.
Because this hi was not convincing enough.
Yeah.
Can we have the other, the actual hi?
Message, I'll message you on Instagram, and I miss you so much. And
Magic Pari says, hi Ritika ma'am, hi, how are you?
Hi.
Magic Pari. Okay, so you've been struggling with makeup.
Yeah, I did. I think even today I did, but then looking at all of these girls over here, they are so good at it, and it was really very inspiring. So I'm going to try a lot doing makeup back home, and I'm going to be the best next time. Watch out.
Yes. Divya.
So like today we have our makeup look, and I'm just loving myself because I just love the way I'm looking right now. So thank you so much, Tiara, for teaching me this basic makeup look. Thank you.
And you know what? It doesn't seem like you've done it for the first time.
Yeah.
Except
yeah,
for your eyes, I think a little bit of a goof up. Otherwise, you would have probably got 100 on 100.
Yeah,
really
nice.
Good. And coming to that, we do have the girl who won 100 on 100. And that's Tanishka. Tanishka.
Yes, I won this pretty eyelash curler today, and this was the first time I was doing no makeup. In fact, this was the first time I was ever doing makeup by myself.
Wow.
Yeah.
And she's the only one.
Yeah. It was amazing. Learning while having fun is something I've always looked forward to in Ritika ma'am's class, and I have a great time here. I would love to come back even after the course.
Oh, anytime. And we have cute Magic Pari says, ma'am, I love Alia so much. She's my inspiration.
Thank you so much.
And Resu says, jeet ke aana.
Sure.
So we have a lot of fan following for Alia. And now we have the beautiful Gayatri here.
Hi, everyone. So I'm back at the Tiara once again, and I'm here to learn way more than I did the last time. So today we had our no makeup makeup challenge, and the last time whatever we learned today was like a heightened version of it, and I'm so excited to have learned so much once again. And
Siddhi's sobbing and saying, I want to be here. We wanted to be here, Siddhi.
Okay,
yeah.
So for me, I love makeup. Okay, I'm a diehard makeup fan, and I never get tired of watching videos and learning more about it. So that's what Tiara's here for, to make us learn more. And
I can tell you now that I'm looking at your makeup through the phone, it's looking a lot more polished than the last time. The finishing is a lot better. So I'm sure as we go along and we progress into our makeup classes every day we don't do makeup. Every third, fourth day we do a new look. So whenever we do, I think you will keep gaining polish in your
absolutely
in your makeup, you know, and
yeah,
that's what
yeah
we want to do.
Yeah.
Okay, you're a first timer at makeup, Anjali.
Yes. Hello everyone. My name is Anjali, and yes, today we had our no makeup makeup look, and I was very excited to do it. And after that, I did a pretty good job according to ma'am. Thank you, Tiara, for teaching me this makeup. I cannot do at all, means I cannot do anything.
No, you could not. Now you can.
Now I can. And I will practice it, and I'll definitely win the challenge next time.
Okay, so she wants to win the challenge next time. Amazing. And here we have Deeksha with
Hello,
us.
Hello, everyone. I just love makeup. I can put it every day. And I'm the one who goes for a darker shade of lipstick. But today I went for a nude color. And I'm seriously liking it a lot just because of Ritika, ma'am. So I had an amazing session. Even when I'm not well, I feel so good here. The positivity these girls give me, they are amazing. So I love Tiara.
Yeah, she's been a little unwell
yeah
since she got in, and but she's
so the kind of vibes that I get from
yeah
these girls.
Good vibes
amazing
only at the Tiara,
yeah,
always.
Yeah.
And she has an interesting nose spin, as you can see. And I think you just lost out on the gloss part of it, otherwise you would have
yeah
been like full on. Yeah, and here we have Arnita from south of India.
Hi.
Tell us about yourself, Arnita, and your makeup challenge today.
Hi, I'm Arunita. It's a wonderful experience here at Tiara. I really loved it. And it's amazing. It's the first time I have to go into this makeup. And it's quite natural and good. Fine.
She was like, I don't like makeup. I like staying natural. And I said, nothing we do will make you look unnatural or
yes
cakey or like white bhoot as we... We don't want to look like ghosts, yeah? So... Can we all say bye to everybody who's watching
bye
us?
Bye.
Okay, thank
bye
you for watching,
thank
everyone.
You for watching.
God bless you and keep doing good makeup.
Bye.
There we go.
Bye.
Yeah, one flank is coming up there.